All right, let's have some fun with the rock. The rock A. That is not the rock A. That is the Taurus. Waking up now. Anywho, ready to steer me to victory. All right, let's get some crew going in here. Oh, whoops. All right, we got Johnny. We got Sidian. And we got Fader. Let's go! And by go, I mean slow. Let's actually turn our weapons on. That's one thing I forgot to do. Whoops. And then fall back asleep halfway through. See, look! First fucking... It's got missiles. Like, first enemy in the game. It's so bullshit. Like, what? And boarding? Are you kidding me? Alright, we should be fine anyway. Our Rockman's pretty good. Maybe he just won't fire with his Artemis. Oh, there he goes. Oh! It missed. Sweet. Sell rock plating if you need to. It's shitty and doesn't give you a whole lot of ton of blue options. But does it give you a couple of blue options? Wow, that was way off. Yeah, I killed your crew. Dingbat. I wish I could see inside there. I mean, I could always move into the sensors just to see where their crew is. Maybe I could try and get a crew kill. Four fuel, nah, not enough. Okay, we're not gonna get a crew kill here. All right, we only took one hull damage, so that was nice. I enjoyed that. Fader, go hang out in the med bay. I love how musical Rockman are when they is like 10% blight resist in New Game Plus. Well, great. I mean, I should just keep it then because that shit's fucking OP. Remember? I like the shape of the ship. All right, it doesn't even have shields. My goal of this run is to get level 2 shield before we take hull damage and have to repair a lot. And then after that, then we'll start working on stuff. But I want to get level 2. Like, I really want to focus on getting level 2 shields by the end of Sector 1. Oh, we paused. I'm like, why isn't it doing anything? It's because we paused, guys. Plus, I also want to learn. I want to learn to recognize weapons as well. This is like a chain laser thing. Oh my god, why do you... Alright, fine. Oh my god, really? What are you doing? We only need one more hull missile to hit and then it's dead. It's DJ Awesome. You're on vacation. Oh, nice. Are you talking from Cancun? Wow, we got some nice stuff going on there. Do Americans do that? Do they go to Cancun and like, whoa, and like take their bikini off and twirl it around their head? Is that a thing that people actually do? Or is that just in the movies? I want to imagine that it's a thing people actually do. We only took one damage from that after everything. So that's pretty good. Oh, damn it. Don't need enough shields. Alright, we just need two missiles to hit, I think. Don't you take out my shields. This is going to be a pain in the ass. It's Americans, you never know. Oh my god, really? Alright. Oh, I can't even open that. So we're gonna Artemis their weapons and then just... Oh, I could have saved a missile. My math is bad. Pretty sure you'll die first. Well, maybe. If you're lucky. Guys, what are you doing? Okay, Rockman luckily don't take any damage from fire. So we're just gonna make them stamp things out. Meanwhile, look at this bullshit! They do need air. Is this really back on fire again? What the fuck? What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you kidding me? Alright, repair the doors and vent it, because I'm sick of this shit. This is ridiculous. Alright, doors are- okay, doors are fixed, so we can vent all this shit out. Fuck. And you guys can fix the oxygen. There you go, you happy now? Good lord. What are you doing? We took so much damage. We took like 4 points of damage from that. How embarrassing. We have a distress, but we're gonna go here first. Oh my god! Oh, missile weapon. Okay, we got a reactor for 5 missiles. I'm pretty happy with that. So FTL has its own learning curve, and then every ship has its own learning curve on top of that. Let's investigate the battlefield. And we got nothing. Double store?
Yay.
No, why is it this? How big a gamble is this? I'm gonna look it up. I'm gonna look up how big a gamble this is. Because if it's not that big a gamble, I'll go for it. Or is it just bad? You want to say 50-50? Yeah. Just up. It's empty sectors. We have to go to this store because it's a smidgen closer. This is when like one petrol station is on the right side of the road. Okay, so there's a hull laser, a Vulcan, a charge laser, teleporter. So how much can we sell rock plating for? 40! Holy crap, I didn't know it'd sell for that much. I'd definitely rather have level 2 shields than rock plating. Yeah, alright, let's get rid of that. We'll just get level 2 shields, like right now. And let's repair our med bay while we're in, like, empty space. They're so slow. There's no point going to this store here because we just used up all of our scrap. Yay! We explored the asteroid field and we got... Oh, we got a distress over here. Okay. Got 5 fuel out of that. I like it. Yeah, I'll help. I wanna like... Oh... Oh man, come on, lucky! Damn it, Sidian! What are you doing? We're never lucky. We could have had a crew. We could have had a crew. Now we need crew. Hello? Oh, just empty space, of course. Okay, so the upside to that sector was we got the level 2 shields that we wanted. The downside is we lost a crew. Oh, we can't. Let's just fend. Of course he's got an Artemis. They all do. Oh, and boarding? Okay, great. I don't remember turning auto fire on. So we're just going to take out their piloting here. Hopefully. Don't miss. Thank you. 2 fuel, 2 rockets, and 9 scrap. Not enough. Not enough for the trouble you've caused me. We're going to take it all, baby. See you later. 18 scrap, 1 fuel, 3 fuel and 1 missile. Next sector. I'm pretty sure we're going to go to the NG controlled because we got the... I imagine the quest leads us here, right? Somewhere in here. Where's that quest? Oh god, like halfway through the place. Alright. Give us the scrap and enemies with no missiles. Empty. Empty always. Oh, we got a shield overcharger. Nice. Does that use a drone part? Is that drone equipment? It is drone equipment. Alright. I don't know how good this is. I think it's nice. Heal you. Fine. Suki Lala. Kind of always, I worry when Johnny's the captain. Who knows what he'll do? Who knows? Just don't have missiles. Great. Oh god, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Zoltan shields. How many missiles does it take to puncture Zoltan shields, I wonder? Oh, it's gonna be like 3. Alright, now, like, we don't need to worry about taking... I don't think we need to worry about taking out their weapons. So maybe we can just use 2 hull missiles on their, systemless rooms and take them out. Oh, well, it missed. Boring. I don't know why that happened. Why are you even in the weapons? You should be dodging for us. Oh my god, stop missing. What are you doing? Oh, now the weapons are breaking. Damn it, this is so annoying. This ship sucks. Like, it's just crap. Alright, they're about to die. 20 missiles later. Yeah, get out of here, scumbags. 21 scrap, pretty good. Pretty sure we're not on fire. We can wait 20 minutes while we heal our ship. Ugh. They move so slow. How are the Rockmen even, like, spacefaring? You know what I mean? I don't understand. Surely you need to get to places in your ship pretty quickly, and the Rockmen are like, no. No, we go at our own speed. We make our own rules. Wow, what? So you need to hang out in here. Otherwise we can't move. We got a store. Look, we can visit the store. I think we can get all of it. I'll take a weapon. I'll take anything. A crew, though. Oh, defense drone 2. Not the best. We could take an NG. Alright, I'll take an NG. I kind of need the crew at the moment, I think. I like to think I need the crew. So, Butters, you can be in charge of the shields now. Oh my god, he moves so fucking quickly. It's like, vroom! We gotta keep in mind we've only got 9 missiles. So, we're actually just going to use 2 hull missiles on this systemless room. And just hope that they hit and not miss. Rock B doesn't even have doors that lead out to space. Oh, really? No venting whatsoever unless you keep a breach in a room. Oh my god. That's gross. Please don't miss. I'll be really mad if you miss. Thank you for not missing. Okay, just one more. I really hope to get some good rewards from this quest. Don't miss. Great, they're gone. Goodbye. What? Why are we not getting anything? We're down to 7 missiles, which is really scary. Just because soon we'll have... Like, look... Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Any time in the past, we would have just gotten free shit. Fuck, and it's a Zoltan? Like, what the fuck? With a Flak? Johnny, am I getting shafted here? I feel like I'm getting really shafted. I'm not even gonna bother fighting these guys. I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. Because honestly, it's like... It's not worth using 9 missiles to puncture this, I don't think. So hurry up. Can you repair our shields, please? God damn it. Oh wait, no, it's not even... Oh, it is slightly broken. This is pretty normal. Bullshit. I call bullshit. Fuck off. You better have some good rewards. You better have some fucking sweet shit going on it. Why? Why? And they've got a... what are you doing? Okay, it missed, thank god. What the hell? What hit this? Did we hit this? I don't remember hitting that. Oh, I think we caused a breach. That looked like the noise of a breach. And it looks like their doors are broken. Okay, cool. Let's get one more hull missile to the systemless room for 4 damage, and then we fucking... Rawr. Oh, are you kidding? We only have 3 missiles left. What could I have done better on this run, Johnny? Honestly. Like, besides maybe buy different stuff at the store, like buy missiles. I feel like I'm getting pretty shafted here. Get the fuck out of here. 2 missiles, 18 scrap, and a drone part. Hello? Like, we've just got no fight. We've just... Like, all we can hope to do is use hull missiles. We can't use Artemis because it doesn't do enough damage. We don't have enough. We have 4. I mean, besides run away... But we got level 2 shields, so that's a thing. Just don't miss. We only need like 3 of them to hit, right? See, there's one. This is perfect. This is right how I wanted it to happen. See, we're gonna hit him again. It's gonna be great. Yeah, yeah. That sounded like a breach. Okay, last one. Please don't miss, please. Yeah, yeah, get out of here. Give me more missiles. 2 more. Oh my god, oh. The NG vessel turns out to be very poorly equipped, barely a runabout really. They're trying to outrun the rebels and need all the help they can get. Give them 25 scrap, 40 scrap, 2 missiles and 2 fuel. I'll give them 25 scrap because maybe they'll... Oh, we got a defense drone Mark 1, which is really good. But it doesn't mean much if we can't actually... Holy shit, are we going to have to do a dive as well? Why is there no... No, I can't. We're going to have to dive. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Oh my god. Oh, really? Three's the best option. Fuck. Like, I can't even afford to hit this guy. I can't even afford to hit him. Except maybe take out his weapons. Use one missile to take out weapons. If it even does that. I just want to take out the Artemis. Alright, we got rid of the Artemis. Of course I took out our, engines. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Alright, we're still alive. We have a breach, that doesn't matter. We're just leaving two people in here just in case they hit us again. We have no air. It's alright. We're rocks, we don't need air. Everything is fine. Everything is far. Really? How did you know? Stop. Just stop. I hate you. Oh my god, the Indy's gonna die. Are you fucking kidding me? We're alive. There was never any doubt. Got some air problems going on in here. The NG's about to die. Oh no, he's not. He's fine. He's fine. There's a breach. There's a breach. Well, that just sucked. That just sucked. Admit it, Johnny. That was just terrible. I played perfectly. Fine, human, whatever. They don't even have a room with no system in it for us to do 4 damage, so we have to use like 2 missiles here. So I guess it doesn't really matter if we use an Artemis and a hull missile. Oh! Oh, we got a Flak! Yes! Oh, we got a Flak. Yeah, we did. Life is good. Life is really, really, really good now. See, this is what I mean by, like, this runs better. This is just immediately better, like, without a doubt. Now we don't even really need to, like, give me the shit, man. Oh, you're trying to escape? You do that. You see what happens when you try and do that. We'll see what the Flak can do. But if it doesn't take out what we want. Alright, we didn't quite get it. Flak, I love you. Da 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 da. Yeah, it is a roguelike. Oh, that Flak. That Flak! Gets me moist. Oh, they all missed. That sucked. We'll just save the missiles for, like, emergencies, I think. In case we see, like, an imminent jump. Oh, why did they get delayed? That's awkward. Why do we have no shields? We're not- Whoa, 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 repair shields. What are you doing? Did they really jump? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Like, really? Oh my god. Like, I was distracted for a second reading the chat, and they're like, boing! See ya! Whatever, we still have a Flak. Everything is good. That's a real pain in the ass. My fault, I get it, but still annoying. We got a store. Actually, the store's pretty good. We can sell a bunch of stuff. Ah, it's not your fault, Johnny. So we're gonna sell our hull missile. Oh, God. Yes. Yes, we have level 2 shields already. It's beautiful. And what can we buy? We can probably spend a little bit on fuel, maybe? It is 90, isn't it? It is. See how much better this is than our last, like, file? Just immediately better. Yeah, hello. Oh, God, are you trying to get away as well? What the fuck? What do you mean, save it? Save what? What am I saving? Johnny? Part of my mindset is that the less damage I take on hull, then the more I'll be able to, like the more spare money I'll have without having to get repairs. That's kind of how I want to see it. Get out of here! Yay! 3 fuel, 2 missiles, and 17 scrap is fine. Yeah, level 2. Yeah, but you'd rather have another weapon. Like best defense is a good offense kind of deal. Why is there a sun here? I think I'd rather hit this. Cool. All right, now we can go for weapons. No worries. Only on this ship because Flak is gonna start being unreliable come Sector 3 by itself. Oh, right, with like level 2 shields and stuff, it'll be like. Yeah, that makes sense. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, bye-bye. 3 fuel, 1 drone part, 13 scrap. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. We're gonna, oh damn, they're not even open. We're gonna jump just before the solar flare. Try to vent this. Oh, these guys can't hurt us. We're just gonna hit their shield. Let's hit this. Let's close all the doors. Send you in to fix the air. What were they thinking bringing 2 like hull lasers? I don't get it. Let's fix the med bay. Well, at the moment, I don't think I really have a need to use any because they can't get through our shields, and like I'd rather just save one for in case they like try to FTL, which I don't even know if this ship is even capable of doing. Yeah, like right now I obviously don't need to. Yeah. Nah, not enough. Not generous enough. See ya later! 1 fuel, 1 drone part, 17 scrap. Let's fix this breach. So, what do the people in the rock be? Like, how do they get out? If there's no door, what do they do? Like, well, this is your home now. whether you like it or not. Like, oh, okay. Cool. That's a question for the ages. Just answer it, Johnny. Don't sass me. God damn it. Oh, this looks like a missile here. Yep. Let them go. No. No, you goofed. You done goofed. Oh, you've had that conversation in Billy's chat? Where do they go? Oh, I'm like, what? That hit, I saw it hit. It made a little noise. This better not miss. See ya. 3 fuel, 1 missile, 18 scrap. Oh, we got more stuff. 2 fuel, 1 drone part, and 9 scrap. So now we have enough to like buy a weapon if we ever come across the store, which is good. I wonder if we should go up here just for store access. We'll try to get store access. Hello? Oh, do I want to accept their bribe? Yeah, I do. They've got a burst laser too and an Artemis. I don't wanna fuck with that. I don't wanna fuck with that. You wanna bribe me with a better ship? You do that. Oh, there's just a Hermes missile out here. Okay. Thank you. And we did get a store. That is awesome. Oh my god. Another flak. Do we want another flak?
Double flak.
Double flak? Is that a thing? Oh, it's called Kirby. Yay. Dude, do we want double flak goodness? Yeah, I think we do. I do want to repair as well. Do I? So how much we need? How much more power do we need to power a? So we need one reactor and one weapon, which is like, I think it's like 55. So I guess we're just gonna repair for now. All right, cool. I'm happy. I think we get 2 jumps here, so let's do it. Oh, we should have sold the Hermes. I'm so stupid. We're sending it away, party. Oh, we got a quest. Nice. Should have sold the Hermes. I'm such a dingbat. I don't need to be here. Civilian sector. Yay. Friendly people who we can kill. Oh, there's the quest over there. Do you always try to, like, want to kind of go back on the first jump if you can, like, close to the edge? Just to make the most of your, like, sector? Aww, we're going to attack them, and they're going to get wrecked. Could just go straight for their weapons here. They cannot pierce our weapons, so let's just do this and auto-fire. Yeah, taking out piloting or shields. I mean, I think anytime... Yeah, yeah, we're fine. This is fine. We'll eventually get there. and we can bond while this happens, Johnny. Are there any ships that can take more than 4 weapons? Yeah, we got an NG. Sweet, get in the shield, bitch. Kind of wanted the scrap there, but an NG is just... I think an NG is, like, too good to pass up. You generally want to see as many beacons as possible, yeah. I'll help. I wanted to help. I'm a helpful guy. Even without LRS, you can find stores and distress. Long-range sensors? Fight 'em! Alright, luckily this weapon area is, like, centralized. So let's take out their piloting and then just go, oh! Take off the autopilot. Oh, that just missed. Oh, the air's gone. We could go for a crew kill. Should we go for a crew kill? They don't have a med bay. I mean, we're probably going to kill the ship before the crew dies. We'll just see what... Like, I don't think we're going to get a crew kill. This flak is amazing. It's so good. Yeah, see you guys. Sorry about that. Except not really. 3 fuel, 2 missiles, 21 scrap. Drone repair. Oh, was it really quick, was it? So these guys have a flak and a burst laser 2? Nope, burst laser 1. But we should be fine. Oh! Okay, that was pretty good. Alright, I'm pretty sure we can just auto-fire now. I'm confident. Oh, yep, definitely confident. No, no. We might have to use a missile here if that flak comes back online. Oh, no, never mind. It's gonna take too long. Alright, we really have to use a missile. That sucks. It's fine. We got 26 of them. What do you think about leaving, like, having 2 flaks and an Artemis, or would you rather have, like, a burst laser? I guess you kind of punctured through their shields pretty quickly with 2 flaks. How you been, Lena? What you been doing? Have you been posting many, many pictures to Twitter? Because I want to see them! One missile, one drone part, 21 scrap. Where's the puppy photos? I see a cat. I see, like, a little bit of a puppy photo. But that's it. Oh, more scrap. Awesome. I think we can power up our flak now, so let's do that. We need 1 and 1, right? So we power down our Artemis and go dot 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 double flak. Oh yeah. The store's kind of useless here because we don't have any. Oh no, wait, it's not useless. But I'd rather get to this quest icon. We can go to the quest, this one, back to the store. And by then we might have a bit more money as well. Hello? So this is the Federation base we were told about, also known as You're Screwed. You don't even have shields. How do you intend to fight me? You can't even puncture my shields. You're in a lot of trouble, mister. I'm telling your parents what you did. They didn't do anything. Oh, that's so satisfying. This is so satisfying. I like that the flak can still hit even through cloak. I don't know about other weapons, but I like that the flak at least kind of hits. Bye-bye. It's like throwing an asteroid at him. All right, we've got some wreckage.
A third flak. What is this right now? Like, what is this right now? What is going on here?
With the threat gone, you contact the Federation outpost. They respond, "Our location has been compromised. Take everything you can, and please drop our survivors off at the next station." One soldier offers to stay and fight. Teldoran, also known as Erlina. I like to think this is a female rock man. This is a rock woman. Hello, rock woman. Alright, so we're going to be using three flak. Yay.
Gets me moist. Makes me so moist.
Let's just freaking attack him. Yeah, this is like... See, like, you notice the difference between this run and our last run, where the last run, just everything bad that could happen, happened. And this one's like, everything good that could happen, happened. So much... Oh, God, they're just giving up. You know what? Let's just take this, because we need a whole bunch of scrap. Yeah. This is a great bribe. Anti-ship. Like, we get 4 fuel, 4 missiles, 30 scrap. This is way better than what we would get if we destroyed the ship, so let's just take that. And we're just about to go to the store as well. We're gonna be burning 3 flak. Oh yeah. Okay. Sell, sell, sell. Sell our beam two. We could sell our Hermes. Our beam two as well. Yeah. Should we sell the Artemis? Should we sell the Artemis? Do we need to? That's the other question. We probably... I mean, it's only 9... let's just sell the Artemis. But we have so many missiles. It only takes 1 power to use. What do we do? I think like three flak shots is just better than firing off one missile. Fuck it. All right. Can we upgrade our weapons? So we need 125 and 50. So we need like 175. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. We're not quite there yet. But, pretty close. You come across a space station under construction. You receive a message from their command tower. Greetings, we recently lost contact with a cargo ship that was sent to deliver more construction materials. Can you help us figure out what happened to them? Yep. Alright, we get a quest marker in the next sector. 3 fuel, 2 drone parts. We got enough for like, I think only 2 more jumps. I'm not going to risk doing a dive. Not when everything is amazing. Oh yes, 1 reactor. Awesome, we needed that. I love it. You land a small shuttle in an enormous field whose only occupants are small, brightly colored, 6-legged, horse-like animals. I think all of these options are bad, but I'm feeling greedy here, so we're gonna try and communicate peacefully. Ah, they don't care. Alright, that's fine. Before I get scared, I need to like equip this flak. NG Homeworlds. I've never been to the NG Homeworlds. Let's go there. I don't know what's over there, but let's go.
You've arrived in NG space. The Mantis have been threatening the NG core world, but you should be able to stock up for your journey. Yeah, okay. So we got to distress immediately. There's a quest up there. All right. We don't really need... Oh. Oh, okay. So hopefully we take out this missile with one volley. Yep, goodbye. Holy crap. Goodbye. Oh, the old double miss, huh? I see how it is. So many volleys. Nice. I'm not worried about this little drone. I'm just gonna let him do his own thing. Just jam out. Let's take out their piloting. I'm sick of missing with these flaks. All right, piloting's gone. The missile's back up. But we should... Oh, wow. It fired really quickly. Yeah, goodbye. All right, we're just going to repair our doors. This drone is really giving it his all. See ya later. All right, the ship explodes. One fuel, one missile, 24 scrap. I'm pretty sure that's enough to fire up our next... So we need 2 points in here for 125. And then 25 more. 3 flax. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's amazing. Oh, hey, what do you want to do? Do you want to hang out in the sensors or something? Yeah, all right. You can do that. Maybe the doors? Where are we going? Let's go to the distress. Triple flak. I'm excited. Oh boy, you guys are screwed. Oh, they've got... See, they've only got 1 flak. We have 3. Oh my god, just pierced all of their shields in 1 volley. Brutal. Why did I hit their doors? I meant to hit their weapons, though. Mistake. Sucks that we took out, like, useless weapon there. Okay, the air's gone. We probably should try to take out their piloting. We don't seem to be hitting a lot here. Oh! 2 fuel, 1 drone, 13 scrap. No thank you. I've got you now. See ya later. We took a bit of damage there, which is a bit poopy. But we got 34 scrap. I'm kind of lucky the NG didn't just die. Alright, if you're unhappy, go hang out in the med bay. What did we say the med bay was? So on the Kestrel, the med bay was a sauna. But on the what is it? I want to say it's like... It's like a meditation room or like Tai Chi. They do Tai Chi in there or something. So we can go here first. We have a lot of time. Oh, we can get a mantis here. Sweet. Unless it's a trap. We can side with the fugitive to get a mantis. Or we can offer up the mantis for a bounty. I want to get a mantis. Okay, well, fuck you then. Why'd you have to do that? That was really mean. I just wanted to... Took out one of our flaks. That's so rude. We're just gonna go straight for their weapons, I think. Alright, the flak's back online. Get everyone back into position. Many flak. Oh, yeah. Let's take out these annoying drones. Wow, that could actually, like, hit multiple times for one, like, volley. It's kind of OP. OP. We just wrecked him. That's what you get for trapping me, you silly Sally. Let's do this distress. Kind of do want to get a repair now. We're getting kind of low. Let's give him the fuel. Hey, 38 scrap. Hello. Oh, we got a store. All right, sweet. We can get some repairs. I like it. Give me repairs, dammit. Page 2, what do you got? I think we're pretty good on crew at the moment. If this came with a defense... Well, we can't actually buy it anyway, so never mind. But if it came with a defense drone, I'd be really keen. Missiles are probably the only thing. Missiles and boarding parties are the only thing that really scare me right now, I think. But I don't have much understanding of the game. Let's get out of here. Oh, I want to go everywhere, but I do want to go to this quest icon. Hello? Empty. We don't really need to... The automated platform seems to be damaged. You can likely steal as much fuel as remains. Steal it! For fuel. Let's get the hell out of here. Run away! It's for a good cause. Yeah, alright, we're gonna help him out. Because we're good guys. Oh, there's an ABS. Okay. Let's go for their piloting first. Because once that's out, we can just hit with everything. Get rid of those shields. Ooh, ouch. Oh god. Obliterating ships is so fun now. We can contact the cargo ship. 29 more scrap. Quite nice. We do have a breach, but that's fine. It's kind of in the middle of nowhere on the ship. Oh, we just got an anti-personnel drone. Thank you. I love it. Oh god, no, we can't make it to this store. I still don't want to dive at all. We might upgrade our engines next. Let's explore. Oh, one drone part, 29 scrap. Look how rich we are. This is insane. Let's get out of here. Abandoned sector. Abandoned because we're gonna rock it. This sector has been largely abandoned since a series of battles decimated the local population. An unusual alien race is reportedly scavenging in the area. You'd best be on guard. That'd be the Lanius. But I'm not worried about them because we have 3 flak cannons. Oh, we got a distress straight away. Okay. Hello? The distress signal from the system is coming from a slug vessel under attack by the Lanius. The slugs beg for assistance as the Lanius tear into their hull plating. Attack this! Attack them! Yeah, whatever. Level 3 shields, no worries. Hack it out, medbay. No, why are you in there? You shouldn't be in there. What are you doing? Alright. The goal is to take out these, like... Okay, well... Yeah. Did you want to fire weapons? I'm sorry. Goodbye! The ship explodes, leaving behind a collection of useful scrap material. We contact the slugs. Oh my god, 82 scrap! That is insane! The slugs reluctantly thank you for your help. Protest they had the whole situation under control, attempted to make you pay for them helping you, and an hour later, finally relent and give you some supplies. Well, thank you, slugs. Thank you very much. You're so helpful. Alright, let's repair this breach before I forget. Yeah, this ship's awesome. Look, oh, I want to see these photos. Oh my god! Oh my god, puppy! I want a puppy. I want a puppy. No, I don't want a puppy. I want a cat. I want a kitty cat. We are freaking rich. Oh, damn it. I didn't mean to do that. Sidian's where he's supposed to be. What's Fader doing? Fader, you need to be back in the guns, man. And this is Lena. What were you doing? Were you hanging out in sensors or something? You're gonna hang out in the sensors. While you're going, we're gonna upgrade our engines. Yeah. Sweet. So what's the goal by the end of this sector, I wonder? I haven't really set one yet. Everything seems to be going pretty good, though. Oh, just free shit in space. You stumble across a badly damaged Larnius craft. It jumps away as soon as it sees you. Looking around the area, you discover a number of destroyed Rebel automated ships. It must have been quite the fight. You scrap what remains, which includes 43 scrap. Oh, baby. That looks like a pretty seedy jump. I'm not going to go there. I'm going to go to the middle. Wow, there's only two crew on board. Does that mean we can try and get like a crew kill? I don't know. You've stumbled across a mining expedition, unfortunately. Yeah, no worries. I mean, at the end of the day, we're just going to shoot their weapons out. So wrecked. One fuel, one missile, 16 scrap. Pretty good, but we just kicked their ass. So, no thanks. Such a nice reload time on the Flak as well. Like, goodbye. I'm sorry, goodbye. 34 scrap, awesome. Why, so rich. Should we just get more, like level 3 shields, maybe? No, we're going to save for, like, drone control. I want to be able to, like, deal with missiles. Missiles still perplex me and damage me. Oh, wow, what's going on here? This is a cool-looking ship. Where are their weapons? Up in the top right. They got mind control. That's no worries. Oh, and they're going to board us. We don't have any crew. Oh, we'll see where he goes first. Can these weapons pierce our shields? That's what I want to know. I don't think they can. This is a halberd, right? So let's go straight for their, like, piloting. We'll figure out what to do here in a minute. I'm not entirely sure. How long do they get to screw around for? Yeah, triple flag. We don't need no missiles. Wow, 8 missiles, 2 drone parts, and 20, but they're dead, so no thanks. 3 fuel, 1 drone part, and 47 scrap. This is, like, amazing. We're so freaking rich. I've never made this much money in a run. But we do want to find a shop, I think. It's official. You just need 3 flak and you win the game. Or, you know, kind of win the game. You question a local settlement and they describe a fleet of metal ships wordlessly collecting all of the abandoned metal and debris in the area. That'd be the Larnius. When they approached important satellites, the settlements fired a few ASB warning shots. The Larnius moved on despite clearly having the firepower to overwhelm the settlements. Cloaking, mind control, and hacking. Oh my god, really? All three? Oh, we got a distress over here. The problem is that I'm not going to be able to micro that much. Wow, this is like a freaking story time. When you get to the beacon, you quickly try to locate the source of the distress call. As you are looking, the signal blinks out. It is then that you notice the small fleet of scavenger ships absorbing debris from a large battle nearby. You can't help but wonder where the distress signal came from, but you decide not to risk pressuring the fleet. Why? Pressure everybody! That's what we're here to do, pressure! Oh. You detect a refueling platform near the beacon, although its broadcast signal is garbled and you can't make out the message. Let's attempt to communicate before we do anything. Whoa, it's Thaladius! Who knew? I did. What is up with these, like, what are you both doing hanging out in the medbay? Can you not do that, please? Why do you... Alright, whatever. I want to take out these weapons because missiles still annoy me. Something's going on in here. I'm not entirely sure what it is, but I'm not a fan. See, this is what happens when you mess with me. This is what happens when you mess with me. Things go badly for you. Just volley upon volley of rocks. Goodbye. Oh my god, one missile, one drone part, 42 scrap. We're going to investigate the fueling platform for just 3 fuel. But I'm happy with that. Alright, let's just get some people healthy. I really want to get like one more crew for doors, because the boarding parties seem to throw me a little bit off here. And I might even upgrade my engines again, perhaps. Or maybe we just upgrade doors. I think a door upgrade is probably a good idea. So let's do that. So you guys, why don't you do anything? Fader, get back in the weapons. Lena, get back in the... Maybe you can be indoors. You can be indoors and we'll upgrade doors as well. That way no one's getting in. We're so rich, rich, rich. I forgot to unpower the medbay. Silly me. Well, luckily there's nothing here anyway. Oh, there's a store! So what are we looking for from the store? Mind control and hacking. I do want to pick up hacking for the second flagship. Oh, Flak 2? Should we get a Flak 2? I really want it. Guys, I really want the Flak 2. Can we get a Flak 2, or do we really need hacking? I suspect the Flak 2 isn't... Oh, 7 shots though, that's insane. Well, we are going to fix everything. No, but I want to win. I want to actually, like, kill a flagship. And to do it with the Rock A would be amazing. Because you've already said to it, it's, a difficult ship to use. Yeah, I think hacking is a good idea. Just because we want to, I have trouble with the second flagship and all those stupid drones. So maybe we'll grab it for that. We probably can't afford to power another Flak anyway. And maybe we should, like, focus on other things. Maybe 3 Flak is enough. I think, yeah, alright, let's be mature about this. I think 3 Flak is enough. So we also need, like, reactor power for this. They're like, oh shit, that's a pretty good bribe. I don't think we're gonna do it though, because they're screwed. So after this combat, we're going to upgrade our systems and stuff, I think. Oh god. Just immediately wreck their weapons. Oh. 4 missiles, 1 drone part, 16. Nah, I think we'll get more.
18.
Okay. Oh, 38 though. 38 more. Okay, what a good deal. So let's actually just get some reactor power here. We're going to get one more for the hacking. Let's get a 7-second duration as well. So the hacking is powered fully. And I think... yeah, let's keep going. Oh, we can just sell 15 missiles. Fuck yeah. Next sector. That was sector 4. Like, oh my gosh. Do we want to keep going through abandoned sectors? I feel like I've never been into a slug-controlled nebula. I don't really like the idea of that. I'm just going to keep going along this abandoned line over here. I feel like that's pretty good. Hello? We got a distress right off the bat. I'll help. So hacking, what's the hotkeys? Because I don't really use this that much. N. Okay. So what would we want to hack? Probably their weapons, because they've got these two... yeah, alright, probably their weapons. And then when they're about to fire, that's when we'll... oh, wow, we can see when they're about to fire. Awesome. Well, goodbye. It's so insane. It's so good. Oh. Oh, God, okay. We're just going to make sure we take out their piloting. I'm pretty confident. No, they gotta get away! Damn it! Too small an area. No! Alright, whatever. Just a pirate. We're not gonna get any increased fleet chasing us. Unfortunate. We didn't take any damage, which is good. This looks like a Flak 2. Oh, double mantis, huh? All right, we're gonna wait. Delanius need air to breathe. Can we vent this? I'm gonna see if we can. I'm hoping we can. Do you need air? I don't think you need air. Uh-oh. Okay, we can't actually, like, move this guy out either. That's a bit of a pain in the ass. Let's cancel that then. I'm just going to get you guys to auto-fire on those weapons some more while I figure out what to do here. Let's close this off again. And we're probably just going to, like, finish, like, try to keep the crew alive while we... oh, okay. I kind of want to take the surrender here. Because I don't know how much damage the Lanias are going to do to our crew, and I don't really want to lose any crew. We have a bunch of money. Look at this. Nah, fuck it. Oh, they teleported back. Awesome. No, there's like one person left. Yeah, goodbye. So good. Once we've figured this out, then we'll fix our own ship. Oh, they're back. All right, they're out of it. They're out of there. 41 scrap, one missile, one drone part. Let's figure out what to do with it. Like, let's power our med bay for starters. And I'm just gonna watch the health really, really, really carefully. We might take a couple of points of damage, I think, while they blow shit up. In fact, we should just not use Rockman. I mean, not use Martin to fight, because he's a little bit of a poopy. Gotta remember that we move slowly as well. Alright, I think we'll be fine here now. Alright, sweet. So let's open all the doors. Get the air flowing. And start repairs. Start with the systems over here. So musical. I love it when multiple rockmen like fix things. This orchestra of clings and clangs.
It's so nice.
Alright, cool. I might try to invest. Like, I actually still want drone control. Missiles still scare me. Two distress. We can do them both because they're just, you know, within range. Attack the Lanius, defend the Rockman. Let's actually, we're going to hack their boarding, because I don't want them to board us. This is on normal, we're not playing on hard, I'm still really new to the game. I just do not want them boarding us. I don't know how much damage this, like, Flak 2 is going to do. Alright, yeah, we took a bit of damage. That sucks. But now it's all over. Yeah, goodbye. Yay, save the Rockman! They're our buddies! The ship explodes, leaving behind a collection of useful scrap material, 46 scrap, contact the Rockman, 30 more. Love it. Oh my god, the money is gross. Just kind of want to find a store now. Back in position. Let's shut the doors. Still got one more distress we can go and do, which I want to, so. So once again, I want to hack their boarding. Because boarding is poopy. But these weapons don't, oh. All right. What are you guys doing in the med bay, like every time? Like why? Why you do that? Lena, you gotta be in the doors. And who's this? Fader, go to the weapons. Oh damn, here they come. I don't know how to deal with this. That's the only problem with this. I don't know how to deal with it. They're going straight for the shields as well. Yeah, I do not know how to deal with this. I'm worried they're gonna take out our NG here. Oh, they broke the med bay. That's really bad. Okay, the NG's dying, so that's terrible. We're just gonna like leave them alone. They can do what they want for a little while we take out this ship. There's nothing we can do here. What's that gonna do? It hits. Okay. Taking our shields out. Don't like it. Okay, medbay's online. Take him out. Go and help with the... Oh no, the shields are up there. Damn, if we lose all of our shields, that'll really suck. Alright, they try to jump, so we're just gonna try and go straight for their piloting now. Hopefully they don't get away. Oh, the cloaking though. Can they jump while they're cloaking? They can jump while they're cloaking? That's so bullshit. Oh, we still got 44 scrap. That's nice. Alright, we're powering the med bay, so that's good. These Lani is just gonna die. Even though there's no air in here, we're still okay. These boarding parties are like scary. I don't really have anything to like combat them at the moment. I think I have an anti-personnel drone, but I don't have drone control. See? Ah. Fader to the guns. Lena to the doors. We're actually gonna save position this time. Why don't we have enough power? Oh, it's because I'm powering the med bay. We should probably have level 3 shields by now, honestly. Let's do that. Alright, save their positions for once. Oh, wow, we got all the information on the sector. Awesome. There's a store over here that I really want to get to. Alright, I think I know how to get there. Attack the Lanius. This one doesn't have boarding. This one has, like, nothing. Oh, never mind. Just got tons of weapons. Luckily, this weapon room is huge. Well, probably could have hacked them as well. Well, they missed. Never mind. Wow. So any ship that does not have boarding, we're fine. 3 fuel, 2 missiles, 43 scrap. Hey there, Mantis. 3 fuel, 1 drone part, 46 scrap. Holy crap, that is a lot of money. Damn, that is nice. Kind of want to go straight here. Because I want to visit both stores. So I can go shopping. I like shopping. Nothing here. So we're gonna hack their stupid missiles here, because I don't like that shit. And we can see when they're about to fire, which is really, really nice. I think hitting shields is kind of useless. Oh, everything missed. That sucks. Alright, I'm pretty sure all their piloting is out, so now we're gonna hit their weapons. Might get there before their weapons fire. Yeah, we got there, no missile. Very nice. Right at the end. Our piloting's back up, that's bullshit. What are you doing? No surrender. You, Federation. Wait. Rebel scum? Yeah, good. Yeah, see you later. Is this the best ship you can get? Not according to Johnny, but I wouldn't know. 1 fuel, 2 missiles, and 39 scrap. It's pretty nice. I think I just got really lucky with my weapons early on. Honestly, I think I just got really lucky. Nope. Anything that looks like a trap that can result in, like, crew deaths, we're not going for at the moment. Alright. Oh, we got a slug. Do I want any of these weapons? A hull laser. Oh, we got a Lanius. Wow. Cool. We have to repair, that's for sure. This is a pretty shitty shop. These anaerobic beings seem friendly enough. Are you sure? Bjorn. Oh, I kind of want to have a slug. Can we get a slug? Let's get a slug. It's my life. This slug is actually better off in the shields anyway. So we can put the NG in the sensors. Like, he's already got, like, full shields, whereas Martin does not. Martin. Like, one more store to go to. Kind of want drone control with a Mark 1 defense. Oh, it's drone control. Comes with a defense drone Mark 1. Thank you, I like it. Although cloaking. I don't know if I'm good enough to get cloaking, like to use cloaking efficiently. Drone control is easy, cloaking not so much. But we have a ton of money. Let's do it, let's get cloaking. All right, let's have fun with that. So we need more reactor power now. Reactor power is definitely the next thing we need. We can actually jump here and then jump to the exit and hopefully get like 50 scrap out of this. All right, there's no boarding party here, so that's good. We are going to launch a... This looks like a lot of scary weaponry. They're hacking our doors. We're hacking your weapons, bitch. Oh, no surrender because you're screwed. So much damage. Like, even though a lot of them miss, it still seems like just that many projectiles is just silly. Get out of here. 42 scrap, one missile, one drone part. 30 missiles later. Whatever. Let's get the hell out of here. This is only like Sector 5 as well, which is awesome. Selling missiles makes me happy. Next sector. NG control. Okay. Okay. So what do we need? We need reactor power for our cloaking. So we have a 5-second cloak at the moment. Let's go for a 10-second cloak. Oh, this is a bit boring. Let's go back this way first. I've never used cloaking before, so this will be interesting. Oh, there's just free shit here. You cross paths with an NG cargo vessel hurrying home before the Mantis fleets attempt to take over this sector. They're happy to offload some of their cargo. Well, I'm happy to take some of their cargo. Thank you. So what's the hotkey for cloaking? C. Okay. So I guess you want to do that as soon as they're about to fire all their weapons and shit. Be like, la 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 la. Can't fire on me. Oh, we got an ion intruder drone for free. It's free shit all day. An abandoned space station circles a lonely planet. A quick check yields schematics for a drone. You bring it aboard the ship. Ion intruder drone. What does it do, though? Breaches through the enemy hull and randomly ionizes systems. I know these things are terribly annoying when they happen to me. But hopefully that's not going to happen to me anymore. Oh! We have a blue option. An advanced Rebel automated ship remains stationed near a small Rebel space station. Sensors indicate it's a storage vessel for military goods. So, level 2 cloaking. Hope that's enough. Nope, it's not. Okay, whatever. Well, I guess we'll just freaking kill them then. Whatever. We can dry out cloaking. Oh, it paused. I'm like, why is nothing happening? Do you wait for the weapons to fire? Or do you have to fire before? Oh, nice. Okay, that's really good. That's really amazing. How are they going to stand up to me? It's ridiculous.
Yeah. Oh, baby.
39 scrap, we investigate the station, we just get another free weapon. Just keep on getting free shit. I love it. Question is, do we want to actually run a fourth weapon here? Like, if we get a burst laser too, sure. Or something like that. Although, it's going to be very, very expensive to run. Oh, what's going on here? A whole lot of stuff. So, two ion... Ion-type weapons. So let's actually hack their weapons. Yeah, let's do that. So hacking... Oh, they got super shields? Well, that's bullshit. We have cloaking, though. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Your shields are down, baby. Take the weapons out. Well, they're kind of down. They will be down in a second. Nice. I should be learning how to, like, time my cloaking better. No, let's just keep going. We delayed their FTL, so we don't really have to worry about them getting away. And if we get one more, like, solid hit, maybe on just here, because it's the biggest space. Yeah, they're dead. They're just gone. 48 scrap, 2 missiles, 1 drone part. I love it. We got a store coming up. Oh, just empty. Okay. An NG ship hails, engine upgrade necessary for travel home, sale of equipment necessary for engine upgrade. Basically saying, I gotta sell shit to get home. I don't think I want any of this. An NG with enhanced damage. So do you want to do your micro as soon as their weapons fire? Is that how it works? Or do you need to do it ahead of time? I don't really want any of this. What I do want to do is sell our breach. Because I don't think I need to use it. I want to get, like, one more good weapon that isn't a missile weapon. We actually need to buy fuel as well. Thanks for reminding me. I think we're pretty good here. Alright, I don't think we need anything else. This is a really... ugh. I hope we have enough time to get out of here. Explore! Oh no, it's a ship! Let's actually make use of our hacking here. So we're going to hack their weapons. Just so we can see when they're about to fire. And then we're going to hack them, then we're going to cloak the next bunch. Oh, wait. What's the button? Oh, it's N again. Okay. So the weapons are down. Let's shoot them in the cockpit here. Shoot them in the cockpit. And then on the next volley, we'll try cloaking. Oh, I don't really want to be auto-firing at the moment. Trying to get away. But it's not going to happen, because you're really dead. 23 scrap. I think we can get more. Like, I'm pretty confident we can get more here. So let's go for it. Yeah, goodbye. We can! 56! Holy moly! 3 fuel, 1 drone part, 56 scrap. That is amazing. Let's get out of here, though. Luckily, there's a store along the way. I kind of just want one more weapon. Kind of. Do they even have any weapons? Yes! Yes, I have to!
I have to do this. This is who I am now. This is who I am. Oh, baby. It's so expensive. 190 and then like a bunch more. I guess we upgrade the reactor by 2 now. And then we need 35 more scrap. Oh, quadruple flak 4. It's like what? Hopefully we get 3 jumps in this sector and not 2. Let's just secure the cache. A system repair drone and 57 scrap, also known as enough. Yes! The quadruple flak! It's beautiful! It's so beautiful! I'm not gonna risk this timing though. I'm not good at knowing when the times are, or like the spacing. So I'm not gonna worry. I'm just gonna ignore that. I don't really care about that shit at the moment. Jump, baby! Abandoned or NG controlled? So, I don't really want to risk it going to the abandoned at the moment, because I feel like there's going to be some pretty strong boarding parties in there. I'm just going to go check out the NG. I'd like to get level 4 shields. I hope. Can we get level 4 shields? Yeah, we can get level 4 shields. Or level 4 cloaking. Maybe level 3 cloaking is a better idea. Well, we have 4 flak. Secure the cache. A defense drone Mark 2. I don't think we have enough reactor power to power that, but, you know, it's fine. What do you think we should spend this last 2 reactor power on? The distress. Let's go here first. Nothing here. We actually need fuel. I'm watching the fuel gauge now. There's a ship. I mean, I'm really sorry about that, but so hacking is N and N. Oh, our thingy missed. Did it? Oh, they hacked our hack. Oh, so much hack. Check out my flax, bitch! Holy crap. They're pretty much ready to fire again. That's insane. Oh, my lord. Yeah, no, I don't think you're getting away. I think you're pretty screwed. I think you're in trouble here, mate. I think you're in a little bit of trouble. Just throwing asteroid fields at people. Take that! 1 fuel, 1 drone part, 45 scrap, beautiful. Let's go to the store, get some more fuel, just because I don't want to run out and lose this game in a really terrible way. They only have 3. Oh, best days are 3. We can't really power any of that stuff anyway. What we can do is buy augments, because we don't actually have any. Like, we could get a reverse ion field. I don't know. Maybe not. We got another distress. We got 2 distress. Can we go from one to the other? Yes, we can. Oh, giant alien spiders. You can have fun on your own. Thank you. Goodbye. I want nothing to do with giant alien spiders. Actually, maybe I just want... Oh, I can't actually afford 4 fuel. What if we get something really good, though? It's such a gamble, right? Do I give them the fuel or not? It's 4. No, I'm sorry. This may be a bad bet. But I don't want to throw away a potential, like, normal victory. To, like, something like losing fuel. Yeah, let's just take 35 scrap. Thank you. Hello? Oh, I don't think the stasis chamber does anything this late. We could just take the weapon and spare scrap. Let's do that. Got an ion charger and 27 scrap. Oof, we don't have anywhere to put it. I mean, I guess we'll get rid of a ion intruder.
Okay. Oh, they got a whole bunch of boarding stuff going on here. So let's try and hack their boarding as quick as we can. Damn it, they got on. Oh, did they? No, they didn't. They didn't. They didn't get on.
Yes! Get away!
Can we cloak? Can they board while we cloak? Oh, oh, it's damaged. Get out of here!
You'll never board me. Not while I have four giant missile cannons. I mean, asteroid cannons. Well, goodbye.
Two missiles, one drone part, 53 scrap. Can't, oh, they left. All right, fine. What's this last, what's the last, like, upgrades we're getting here? That's what I want to know. Do we need 48 scrap? I don't know if we do. Do we need 14 drone parts? I don't know if we do. Maybe we want level 3 cloaking. How much does that cost? I'm pretty sure we can. Let's do it. Let's get level 3 cloaking. So that's level 3 cloaking. We have like one more point. We have one more reactor point. Where can we put it? Oh, we can always upgrade this shit. Like piloting. More evasion. Thank you. Doors? Air? More hacking? These don't take more power, do they? No, they don't. Oh, wait, this might. No, these do. The subsystems don't. So we could get one more point in hacking. Or we could get one more. Let's get one more in here. Okay. Not sure if we're meant to have level four shields or not. But, like, we're pretty kitted out otherwise, right? Right? Give me your goods, bitch! Okay, the FTL's charging, but we can just hack this. Actually, if we hack their piloting, they can't get away either. So we wait for it to be imminent and then we unload, I think. I think that's the plan. Never mind. All right, I gotta learn to use cloaking a little bit better. Oh, we lost one of our weapons. Is someone repairing it? Yeah, Rockman is. Okay. Nice, the missile missed. Okay, cool. Get out of here! See ya later! Alright, that was a little bit scrappy. 3 fuel, 2 missiles, 28 scrap. Nice. Yeah, I wasn't particularly happy with how that went. Just because we didn't use cloaking, like, at all when we should have. Next sector, the last stand. Give me the mission! I got the mission! I got a mission here. 10 fuel. What? What are we supposed to do? Oh, do we have to move here? Oh, we have to move. I'm like, where can we go? I guess we go here. So they're gonna board us immediately. I don't know if this hack is gonna stop them or not. I don't think it is, so let's just hack their... Let's hack their piloting and take out their weapons. It's just one dude. Say goodbye to, like, half your weapons. Say goodbye to the rest of your weapons. Oh, ABS, what are you doing? What are you doing? See you later. One fuel, alright. Okay. Where do we have to go? We can't go to the base. Alright. We're gonna fix that breach, like, ASAP. Oh. Fuck it, we'll fight them then. See, they've got boarding as well, this is bullshit. Can we just cloak straight? They can't board us if we're cloaked, right? No, they can't. Awesome. And we're hacking their weapons, so we're gonna... Oh, this is really cool. This is cool, check this out. Alright, they're in the med bay, which equals we're gonna come kill you. Oh no, it's half broken. Just leave them. We can hack whenever we're ready, like right now. And we can always cloak the next volley as well. Yeah, goodbye. See you later. 2 missiles, 1 drone part, 68 scrap. Contact the survivors, 39 more. I don't know if I guess the scrap is good for upgrades. Is this Rockerman in any trouble? Yeah, he might be. You, come fight. You, pilot. You, fix med bay. Where's our... NG, there he is. You're gonna go fix the med bay. You know what? You can all fix the med bay. Fix that med bay. Then you can power it as well. I could just be venting them here, but I'm not good enough. Alright, take him out. Luckily the NG stays behind. Doesn't try to go and fight. Oh, golly. Nice, okay, good. Phew. Martin. You can fix that for us, thank you. Alright, just need Fader to get healthy and then we're good to go. So we're going to open all the doors here and fix this breach. I'm surprised they lose health even though the entire ship is like open. That's a bit weird. Sweet. Alright, is everyone... No, you need to be... You're in sensors. You're in shields. Unpower that. We can just like keep on doing these, right? Level 3 doors, why not? Okay. Alright. Need a nap? Take a nap. Alright, so now we're gonna fight the flagship, right? I'm pretty sure that's what this means. Here's the flagship. So what are we gonna take out? Let's take out their piloting and then just whack them in the shields. Oh, they're cloaking? Well, that's rude. We can cloak too. Oh my god, they hacked our weapons. Are you shitting me? Oh, golly. Is this really, really bad? Is this really bad, this weapon hack? I feel like it's really bad. What if we hack their hack? Alright, I'm just gonna make sure this cloak is really good. It's the missiles I wanna dodge. So we're gonna hack their piloting. Yep. Gonna hack their piloting. And we're gonna wait till our flaks are up, which is like now. Hack the piloting, going absolutely apeshit on the shields. Oh my god, that damage. Just worried about this next cloak. There's the cloak. Hopefully our stuff's off cooldown. This is pretty decent timing. Oh no! Cloak! Quickly! Alright, we lost just the sensors. To which we can go and repair with our Mantis, so that's no worries. That's K. So we're gonna cloak. I don't want to get hit by a huge ion bullshit. So we're gonna hack. We're gonna keep taking out their shields. This is such a big room as well. I feel like, oh my god, I just wrecked him. Oh my god. We just gotta make sure we survive the next volley as best as possible. Oh, see, it's the missiles that scare me. All right. We only took two damage, like, two of them hit. Pretty confident we're about to... Oh, really? Okay, fine. I don't want to get hit by ion stuff, because it might knock out my weapons again. So once the flaks are up, we're going to finish off this phase. Take out their piloting, load up all the flak, get in there! Goodbye, level one! Okay. So now we just gotta chase them, right? Like, can we repair or not? All right. So I think we have to chase them now, and then repair on the next one, maybe. I don't know. I got no idea. Hello, how you doing? So I'm gonna hack their drone bay because the drones are absolutely bullshit in this encounter. I feel. Oh. Alright. Oh, it's one of these things. Damn it, I hate these things. If we hack their drones, does it shut down? It looks like it does. Alright, so now we are going to just keep hitting their shields. And when we get that huge flurry of... now. Oh, one of the missiles still hits. Okay. Oh no, power surge. This is where I'd like to hack their Oh no, the drones! Alright. I'm just pausing like a bitch right now. Alright, shields are damaged, fix the shields. There's a breach up in the cockpit. You can go fix that, I guess. Or is that an enemy? So they've got no shields. I'm going to take out their drones because the drones always get me. The drones just always get me. And we can probably wipe out all the drones with one volley. All right, we got most of them. We're on fire, though. That's pretty bad. So you two can go knock that fire out. You guys can get the shields back up. Oh, that undoes my cloaking? I didn't know that. No! Let's divert a power out of the... Oh no, it's broken though. They're so close to being, like, out. Get out of there, level two! Now I really need to go... I need to go and repair. Like, I need to fix this up. How do we fix this up easily? You two can hop in there. Get out of there and be safe. You two, go back and fix that. No, who's dying? You're dying? Be healthy. Power the med bay. Fix that breach. How much time do we get, in between right now? All the time in the world? That's what I'm hoping. People are still dying. Give these people air! Come on, Corhagen, you got what you want. So this is the base, isn't it? He just jumped away from the base, is that right? I'm really hoping there's not a phase to this flagship that's all about boarding that I just fail at. Like, I can't. Is there anything we could spend this money on? Like sensors? Oh, we can see the enemy weapon charge. That's pretty cool. Alright, might as well get max sensors and spend some money, I think. There's a lot going on here. I'm not always... I don't really know what I'm doing. Everyone's healthy. NG can go back in the sensors. I'm pretty happy everyone's where they're supposed to be, yeah? So now if I jump to the repair, and then can I jump back to the base? Is that how this works? I think that's how this works. We only have five drones as well. So where's the... Oh, it's down there, is it? Alright, so we can jump back to the base here. So, do we wait? Do we wait for them to get here? I think we wait, right? Yeah, we wait. Yeah, let's wait. So we wait here, the flagship will be here next, you know, next round. Alright, so let's have a look at what's going on here. I have no idea what to expect. We have intruders somehow. Oh, it's mind control. Okay. Wow, that's a big shield. What do I need to be... Alright, I think the boarding scares me the most. Oh, they got super shield, they can't do any of that. Alright, let's wait for them to get in there and then we'll just cloak. And I just hope our flak is enough to take out their they got so many shields though. Oh, wait, we can't hack, can we? Let's close all the doors. Except for these, you guys can have fun. You guys can have fun doing that. So the missiles are gonna hit us. This will suck. These guys, I don't have to worry about these guys. I gotta worry about these. Alright, once I take the extra shields down, what can I can just... Alright, let's just go straight for the... What's this power surge bullshit? Can you guys not fight each other, please? Oh my god, what the hell is that? Okay, so the air is on fire. The air is on fire? The oxygen's on fire. You're repairing the weapons. Okay, weapons are back on. Let's just keep hitting their shields, I think. And we have cloaking and hacking. We can now hack the mind control, I think. The piloting. I'd rather hack the piloting. So let's wait till the piloting happens. So we're going to cloak first. Hit the hack, get the shields. Yes, nice volley, okay. Is everything on the ship under control? Not quite. I need to, you're still dying, so that's fine. The weapons are back up, so we can power our flak. Shields are almost back up. And there's a fire down here in the sensors. We can get rid of that way. That breach, nothing I can do about that, I don't think. Okay, so you finished. It's not really safe to go fix up this, is it? What if you take the long way? Don't go that way. What are you doing? So the power surge, we got more intruders. Damn, I can't see. Alright, you need to go to the med bay. This mind control's up again. Alright, let's take out the mind control. Oh my god, all the doors are open. How did that happen? Let's just close all the doors. We closed all the doors, alright? Oh, we lost our energy. Okay, that sucks. So we got cooldowns here. All the weapons are up, which is great. This fire sucks. I guess you can hop back in engines. And we're gonna vent this. Okay, that's fine. Let's just keep taking out those shields now. Oh, we did it! We did it! First normal victory ever! All it took was 4 flaks. Oh my god. Oh. I thought there was another round to the flagship. Holy shit. Wow. How did I pull myself, like, I mean, I can say all this, like, how did I do that? How did I get there? The answer is I had 4 flaks. That's the answer. Oh my god, we did it. First normal victory. Feels good, man. Probably took a lot less hours than Johnny as well. That is awesome. Oh man, that's awesome. I'm so happy. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna read the credits. Alex B, good job. Alton Toth, good job as well. Andrew Stick, Boothroyd, you did a great job. You did. Who else is good? Bo Johansson. I love what he did on this game. Barnox, you know, couldn't have happened without Barnox. Brune, what are these names? Brune, are these Kickstarters or are these staff? I think these are Kickstarters. Damn, that felt good to get that. Oh my gosh. And we unlocked a new ship, which is awesome. So the question is, how much of that do you think was attributed to 4 Flak? I think a lot of that. I think a lot of it was contributed to the 4 Flak and also going through the abandoned sectors and just picking up an absolute shit ton of scrap. Like, we got so much scrap. We probably pulled in over 1,500, maybe not 1,500. Yeah, probably over 1,500 scrap on the entire run. Oh, it was amazing. Plus, I like to think that that was extra kind of special because we got our first normal victory with the Rock A, which I'm told is, like, difficult. So, yeah, nice. That's a nice little bonus there. Cool. Man, I feel good after that. I feel good.